Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday again, so here we are, 8:15, doing Sound Journey Saturday. Lovely to have you join us. Kaimi's going to receive tonight because she loves me. And she wants to be strong and healthy. The invitation is to find a nice, quiet, calm place to be, seated or laying down, whatever feels good to you, where you don't have to move for the next hour as I weave a web of sonic somnambulance. I'm going to play these gongs and these bowls and that rav and I don't know, couple other things maybe that haven't jumped out at me yet. Maybe the ocean drum hasn't really called yet, but for about an hour, it's going to get loud and soft several times. I invite you as we begin to just do a body scan, see if there's anything up that would benefit from your attention and your intention for healing, if that's what you want. When it gets really quiet, towards the end, I invite you to just take a look inside and see where your body's at after all the sonic ministrations. I'm going to play that rav drum for a moment, and then it's going to get really quiet for a couple of minutes. And then when Star gets in and seated, you're late. I don't care. Just do what you're going to do. We're live. You want to come say hi? No. As I begin, I'm going to take three deep inhales and hold at the top, and then exhale and hold at the bottom. While I do that, I'm going to grow roots into Mama Gaia. Excuse me. That way, if anything needs to go, got an easy path into Mama, who can take and transmute that energy and feed it back up into this morphogenic field for whatever your intention wants. Would you like a pillow, Star? Yes, because no matter where or when you are, we're on the June 24th, 2023, at this present moment, and doesn't matter when and where you are, you're part of the morphogenic field, so 2043, welcome. I don't think it goes the other way, but 1993, welcome. My queen always reminds me that an intention is a good thing to bring. She likes to bowl with the intention of spreading love and joy. Joy? Love and joy? And I think I'm going to take that one tonight just because she's going to be receiving. So without further ado, see you in an hour. Have a great journey. If it gets really loud and uncomfortable, like body twitches or anything, your breath is your friend. Visualize moving that energy through and it will dissolve blockages. That's the way it works for me. Maybe it doesn't for you. Your call. If it gets too much, if you're in this room, you can go out the back door and it gets a little bit quieter out on the back lanai. If you're on that one, well, you could turn your music down or you could bag out or, take care of yourself. It's not my job. I can do this. All right, an hour.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
As this sound journey draws to a close, and the universe continues its stately yet chaotic spins and twists and whirls, the invitation is to find your breath. There's no need to change it, just notice where it is. Maybe in the movement of your belly, maybe in the sensation at your nose. Allow that noticing to very gently guide you back home. I invite you to witness just how outstanding your home is. Such a gift, such a treasure, full of love beyond measure. And as you re-greet this physical manifestation of your amazing spirit, you may find that it wants to move. The call to action of your fingers and toes is more than you could possibly resist. The need for hips to sway, your back to rotate just a little bit, is almost more than you can stand. For those of you in Never Never Land, we're going to let you go. Always, always, always a good idea to drink water a little bit more than you think you need in the next few days as your body settles back into rhythm, maybe minus a few things that you don't need anymore. Maybe with the addition of some things that you do. But either way, take good care of it physically, emotionally, spiritually. Surround yourself with good people who love you and hug. Very important. And smash that like button. We'll be back next Saturday. Hui ho. Bye-bye.